Now, this video ain't to nobody in particular. Okay, you know what? I'm lying. This video is to some people in particular. This video is to everybody out there that comes up with a conspiracy theory every 2 or 3 days. Now, I'm not saying conspiracy theories aren't fun. Like, I want to know what happened on the moon. I want to know what Elvis really is. I want to know if the pyramids is really the world's biggest calculator. I look at conspiracy theories, too. I think teleportation is possible. I don't know. I'm stupid sometimes. But with the outbreak and this coronavirus going around, I have reached my limit in regards to conspiracy theories. I can't wake up and pray in my prayers. My prayer is supposed to be personal between me and God. Somebody's sending their thoughts into my thoughts. Lord, thank you. Oh, 5G towers are real. I'm not saying that 5G ain't weird and dangerous. I'm not saying that this ain't no huge thing. But do y'all not wake up and get tired of conspiracy every single day? I read a conspiracy theory that in the water that they're going to ship out to us, they're going to have chips in them. Don't go get the vaccine. That vaccine going to have a chip in it. Don't go use the bathroom. The toilet paper you wipe your butt with going to have a chip in it. The government want to control us. This is genocide. This is population control. They want to kill everybody. The elite people moving underground. Listen, I don't got no debating for nobody, but y'all don't just wake up and want to just breathe. You don't wake up one day and want to just go see the sun and light the sun. Nah, you can't go out and suck the sun in your skin because you think the sun is a government plan to keep the earth at a cooling temperature until a certain day come when they can destroy every single body, every living inhabitant of this universe. Y'all, listen, I'm conspiracy theoried out. I'm conspiracy theoried out. I don't want to hear nothing about no movies. No, I'm not finna review the movie Contagion. I don't want to see Seven Monkeys. I don't want to hear nothing about nothing. All I want to do, and then you got the people out there that say, y'all want to be blind. Y'all don't want to know what's going on because this is what's happening. One government system. Walmart ain't going to be Walmart. You're going to be able to enter Walmart if you don't have nothing but a chip in your hand. If that time come, I'm a faithful person. I believe in the Lord Almighty. God going to provide for me in the ways that he want me provided for. I just want to wake up, go on Facebook and be nosy. I want to wake up, go on Twitter and look at some stuff I ain't supposed to be looking at. I got to hide my eyes when I got to look at it when I'm around my mama. I want to go on Instagram and be like every other man and just double tap all the Instagram, all the picture, knowing they ain't going to see him. I just want to wake up in YouTube old Lakers clips and the Florida Gators winning national championships 12 years ago. Every damn day, a new person come, the stock market crashed because of this. This person resigned because of this. If you use 5G, then this is what happened inside your body. You use a damn cell phone every single day. You want to talk about being scared of 5G, but you go home and microwave entire Thanksgiving meals. You want to talk about government conspiracy theories, but you don't care what you eat in your body. You don't care what you bathed with. You don't take care of nothing. You don't understand. You don't even get daily, yearly checkups. You don't know last time you had a damn physical. Fellas, any fella out there that's sharing a conspiracy theory with me, when the last time you went to the doctor and got that prostate check? Women, when the last time you went to the doctor and got your, and made sure no lumps was present? Do you check on your blood levels, your cholesterol, your blood pressure? I just want to wake up and use social media the way it was intended to be used. I'm not saying you can't share your propaganda articles. I'm not saying you can't have thoughts. But every damn day, y'all come up with a new conspiracy theory. Can we please have social media back for like one day? Please.